Sega.
Taiga Saejima must be the world's most unlucky fugitive. Look at the size of him and you'll appreciate what I'm talking about. Ex-prisoner, ex-Yakuza, ex-mass-murderer. At least that's what people have come to think. Oh! 25 years on, he's out of prison and out to prove what really happened.